lovely people. I hope all of you are doing good. I just dropped the Kawasaki W800 back at the showroom after shooting my first ride experience on it. And while I was returning home, I realized I had forgotten to tell you guys about my new pair of full gauntlet gloves from XTS, which I had picked about 2 months from now, the same day on which I had picked the Ninja 650 for review. In case you haven't watched that video, video will be linked in the I button somewhere here. Go ahead and check it out. So today we'll be talking about my first impressions on the XTS Octane 2 full gauntlet gloves. And should you buy these, considering the fact that these are the best budget-friendly full gauntlet gloves in the market. So let's get started. Now before we dive into the details, let's get back home and I'll see you guys from the studio.
Like I said, back to the studio. All right, most of you will be surprised to know that XTS as a company is owned by Rhinox Gears. However, XTS provides a more budget-friendly approach towards riding gears. In fact, the X in XTS denotes that it's a hybrid between touring and street riding gears. XTS. Speaking about these gloves in particular, these are the Octane 2 gloves from XTS. These are the full gauntlet ones and have a host of features like it has got a metal body protector in the knuckle area with impact absorbing high density foam backing, wrist slide protection, molded TPR slider for scaphoid bone protection, TPU reinforced fingerprints, girth adjusters on the cuffs, and most importantly, zero wear-in required since these come with pre-curved fingers. What do I think of it? The first thing I'm going to tell you is that it is true that you do not need to wear in into these gloves at all. The moment I wore them for the first time, super comfortable, still after 2 months of extensive use, feels the same. I mean, you guys must have seen me wearing it in the Ninja 650 review, even the Versys 1000 and the W800 videos as well. Trust me, they are super good. In fact, the day we were shooting the Kawasaki W800, we got completely drenched as it poured non-stop. Came back home, set them to dry, and they were ready for use the very next day, and it felt as if I was wearing it for the first time. Super comfortable. On the hindsight, honestly, these gloves are super comfortable and make sense if you wear them for your daily commute, short city rides, and even breakfast rides on the weekends. However, you do not wear these and go to the racetrack. These are not meant for that. You can opt for better options like Speedy, Alpine Stars, or Viaterra for those menacing track days. So should you buy it? Hell yes, it is worth it. At ₹3,650, these are the most affordable pair of full gauntlet gloves that I've ever come across. I mean, if you want to get used to wearing a full gauntlet gloves, these are the best ones for the job, and you can always upgrade to better ones later on. And in case you want a pair of these, you can click on the link in the description, or if you want to source it locally, head out to my friend's Venu store, Moto Monastery, drop in a text, visit them, tell them I sent ya, and he'll take care of the rest. In fact, the first 5 people who reach out to him after watching this video and giving my reference will get additional goodies. I'll leave a link to his Instagram ID and the store's address in the description box below. That will be all about my first impressions of the XTS Octane 2 gloves. I hope you guys found the video useful. In that case, you know what to do. Hit the like, share and subscribe button. Also, do not forget to hit the bell icon to stay notified. In case of any queries or promotions, write to me on the below email ID or simply hit me up on Instagram. I'll see you soon in my next video. Ciao.